Young female, a lot of drive, but not an aggressive dog at all. Very stable, very clear-headed dog. Just has a lot of horsepower, a lot of motor. No aggression. It's important that I, you know, explain to people that even though she really wants to go play, this dog is not aggressive. And a police dog doesn't have to have aggression to do its job. It just has to have drive, and it has to be controllable. So I'm going to hand my dog over to somebody else here. And she's gonna cue this dog, which is just gonna be essentially giving this dog permission to do something that she really wants to do, which is bite. She's gonna cue the dog pointer towards me, allow her to bite, and I'm gonna show you that a dog doesn't have to have aggression to bite civil. There's no equipment here. This is about as real of a bite as you're gonna be able to get. Whenever you're ready. Yep. Cue her.
Good girl, Mama.
Okay, let's see if you can get your roof.